absolutely the way to go.
Well, we need to get in the corner more, whatever else.
I'm just going to run. I'm going to videotape it and let him watch by 5 o'clock this afternoon. He'll have seen the house. If you're good with that. We're here to make everybody happy.
Well, I got 14 months to retire. I'm in no hurry.
Okay. Well, good. Good. All right.
Like I said, just got the renters and I'm just worried about just taking care of all my stuff in the next 14 months to get myself situated.
Now, the renters, are they staying? Are they month to month? He's like a brother-in-law?
Yeah, something? Brother-in-law. Okay. And they're renting on basically a non-lease whenever. And we're talking if whoever's going to buy it, if they're interested in leaving them as renters until the people move in, they're interested in that, that's fine. If not, they'll lease on 30-day notice.
Yeah, well, yeah, simple. Okay. Yeah. And I think he wants to just kind of get down here, but he needs kind of through the end of September to kind of get things rolling, I think.
I'll let you go ahead and do all.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Got a lot of pictures.
I've been there before. All right, so here's your dining room, living space. So we came in the back. So here's the front door. And you kind of walk right into living room.
Plus the back door.
Oh, hey, wow. I'm trying to give him a visual.
Right,
yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah. Half bath. Okay. Full bath. Secondary room, a little walk-in, it's nice. For renters, they certainly take good care of it for you, at least. I guess it helps to have family.
Well, I've had, my wife, before we got married, had a place. When we got married, we moved in down to here and bought all this, and we rented the place out for her place out in Cottonwood, and that was just a
nightmare, I bet,
yeah.
Huh?
So we finally sold that, so we had one less headache. Then this came to play, and I got my move to Phoenix. So luckily, they lost their place under all the great fallouts.
Yeah, I've been there.
So it worked out kind of perfectly for them and not for us, because they didn't have to worry about trying to find a place, and they're here, and it's comfortable.
You get somebody you trust. That's good.
Yeah, there's still some things they do that I can't really say much against, because like I said, they're in-laws to my wife, my wife's brother, so...
I've got family in town, too. I know how it goes.
So when it comes to green, that's why I said, when it comes to Green Thumb, they're not too great about that. That's why some of my landscaping isn't as green as it used to be.
I can read between the lines. All right, master bedroom here. Nice walk-in closet. Master bathroom, full shower, double sinks. I got the vaulted ceilings. Okay. Laundry room, and then this brings you back into the permanent Arizona room here, which again, it's kind of free living space. Looks like you can set this up as a wet bar.
Well, it's actually a hobby crafter.